Ray Callender, and this is my master's degree graduate recital. We started out with a Herbie Hancock composition entitled King Cobra. That was actually a song that he wrote for the first sports car he ever purchased. This was back in 1963. He was rooming with Donald Byrd, the great trumpet player. It was the first boss he ever had as a young sideman on the jazz piano. And they're both race car enthusiasts. And Donald was talking to him about how the local car dealership had a couple Shelby King Cobra cars, actually Shelby Cobra cars that were in stock. So he decided to go check them out just to look. Mind you, about 3 days later, 3 days earlier, he had just gotten a royalty check from Blue Note Records. He had a hit single with a song called Watermelon Man. And so anyway, he went out there, and it was kind of like one of those cinematic, like it's like the movie Pretty Woman. He walked in there, and the salesman was kind of vibing him and didn't really take him seriously. And that was kind of the reason why he ended up buying the car for $6,000 back in 1963. And the car right now is worth $2.1 million. It's one of only 50 Shelby Cobras with that particular engine that were ever produced. But anyway, that's what the song was written about. So we're going to go ahead and follow up with a composition written by a trumpet player who's one of my heroes and also a collaborator with Herbie Hancock back in the 60s and after that, a guy named Freddie Hubbard. This is one of his tunes off of his Red Clay record entitled The Intrepid Fox. So if you all enjoy this one, Intrepid Fox.
Thank you.
Freddie Hubbard's The Intrepid Fox. We're going to go ahead and follow up with a beautiful ballad. This is also one that was associated with Freddie Hubbard along with Bill Evans and a lot of other great musicians of the 20th century. This is a tune. Hope you guys enjoy. Here's That Rainy Day.
Thank you.
triggers that rainy day. I'm going to go ahead and continue with the trumpet player's song. Another one of my heroes, a guy named Lee Morgan. This is entitled Calling Miss Khadija. And we'd like to call up my teacher, my dear friend, Mr. J.B. Scott, Professor Scott. He's going to go ahead and pipe me on this tune.
No, I don't think so.
And I hope you guys enjoyed this song. This is Calling Miss Khadija by Lee Morgan. Miller on the drum set.
Thank you, J.B.
And just want to take a quick moment to thank everybody for taking their afternoon out and listening to my recital. And I want to thank all of my current teachers, Professor J.B. Scott, who you heard from on the trumpet, Dr. Randy Tennant, who did an independent study from this semester, Mr. Todd DelGiudice, and all the guys up on the bandstand that I've learned so much from, both my peers, Jack Miller and Lee Wolf, as well as Scott Giddens. We went to school together as undergrads, but I always feel like I'm, one of your students, man. But anyway, and all my, teachers from the past, including Mr. Bunky Green, Tom Wurzel from University of Illinois, Ron Bridgewater, Keith Javers, along with a lot of other instructors and friends and mentors and peers, along with the late Wallace Roney, who I learned so much from. So we're going to go ahead and play one last tune. This is actually an original composition of mine, also a sextet tune. This was entitled The Deuce Deuce. So I hope you guys enjoy this one. Deuce Deuce. So we're going to feature Lee Wolf at the beginning with another funky bass line. So. Thank you. Scott Giddens on the piano. Lee Wolf on the bass. Jack Miller on the drum set. Thank you so much for tuning in and listening to my recital. You guys have a great afternoon. Take care. Thank you.